Good evening, Gordon H. Beatty, middle school students and families. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this announcement. We have a big announcement for you today. Number one is we are reopening for in-person learning starting Monday, March 1st. That is for our students that were here in person and who had submitted notice to us that they wanted to return to in-person. So we will begin back to our old schedule, 8:40 to 12:40. Classes here on campus. Our buses will be picking up at the bus stops as before in November. So that's a big, big announcement. Students will be able to get their lunches on their way home. They'll be checking at the gates, the temperature scanning, hand sanitizer, all of that. But the one big difference is initially we will have all of our students stay in their first period class the entire day. So they'll zoom in with their first period teacher when it's first period, but then zoom in to their second period class, remaining in their first period classroom. So that's the big difference, and that'll happen for a couple of weeks, and then we will get back to our rotating and going from first period to second period to third period with our cleanings in between periods and then students home for the day. So that's a big announcement. Reopening is happening March 1st. Also, we will be taking nominations from the floor at our next PTA meeting. So if you are interested in being a board member, executive cabinet member of the PTSA for Gordon H. Beatty School, please come to our next PTSA meeting. We have a couple of fundraisers that are starting. So the first fundraiser is underway already, and that is our drawing. So it's not too late for the drawing. We will be drawing here soon, so make sure you get in on that drawing for the Amazon Fire 7. And this Friday, I have a special guest who's going to join me right now. All right, that's Poe from Kung Fu Panda. No, it's Panda Express fundraiser this Friday. Use this code right here and go online. You can scan this QR code right here and it'll take you directly to our fundraiser for Panda Express. You can order from any Panda Express on the planet. Just make sure you use that code and that will give us 28% of the profits for our PTSA. So it's a very exciting time. Our PTSA does great. Sponsoring our student events, and that goes directly back to students. Speaking of PTSA, we have been sponsored for an esports league. So we will be beginning an esports league. I told the students about it today. If your students are interested in participating, please share with them the information that will come out on Parent Square soon. All right, so those are the big announcements for today. Have a great evening, Beatty families.